Welcome, my students, in Quran class with teacher Shaima Bah. Today, inshallah, we will study together Surah Al-Fajr. Some knowledge about Surah Al-Fajr. Surah Al-Fajr is Surah Makkiya. It has 30 ayahs. In the order of the Quran, it is Surah number 89 in part 30 in Juz Amma. It was pulled down after Surah Al-Layl. It was called Surah Al-Fajr because God swears at the beginning of the Surah by Al-Fajr, at dawn, Al-Fajr, wal-Fajr. Number of the letters 573. Number of the words 139. Let's go to the second point, reciting Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 1 till Ayah 5. Please open your Quran book and repeat after me. Open in Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 1 till Ayah 5. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والفجر وليال عشر والشفع والوتر والليل إذا يسر هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر؟ You repeat it? Okay. Let's go to the third point today to learn the Tajweed rules in Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 1 till Ayah 5. Number 1. Light letters have light sound. All the letters in this ayat from 1 to 5 are light. Wal wa, it's wa not wa. Wal fa fa fa, it's fa not fa. Jim ra. Wal fajr wa layalin ashr. Lam, it's la not la. Wa layalin a, it's a not a. Wa layalin ashr. Wa shaf'i wal wat. Wal layli idha yas, it's yas not yasr. Hal fi dhalika qasamun. All the letters are light except Qa, letter Qaf. Letter Qaf is heavy letter. It's Qa, not Ka. It's Qasabun, not Kasamun. Okay. Qalqala, vibration. We can find Qalqala letters in Jim, with Sukun, wal Fajr, Hijr, Aj, Aj. Qalqala letters are compounded in the sentence Qutbjat, Qata, Ba, Jim, Dal. The rules of Noon Sakina and Tanween. Ahkam Noon Sakina wa Tanween. Number one, Wa layalin ashr. Layalin, lin, lin, lin. The sound of Tanween is clear or no? Wa layalin. Yes, it's clear. Why? Because it's followed by Ayn. What this rule? This rule is izhar halqi. Qasamul lidhi hijr. It's qasamul, not qasamun. Qasamul, mul, mul. The sound of tanween is clear or no? No, it isn't. Qasamul. Yes. It's idgham without gunna. Idgham without gunna. Yes. If you want to know the meaning of idgham, the meaning of rules of Nun Sakina, you can find this video in the channel. Okay. Huruf al-hams, hams letters. Hams means when you pronounce the letter, you can hear the sound of breath. These letters are compounded in the sentence. فحسه شخص سكت. فحسها شين خاصات سين كافتا. In this surah, we can find these letters in the next words. Wal-fajr. Can you hear the sound of first? Walayalin ash. Ash. Wash-shafi wal-watr. Wal-watr. Wal-layli idha yas. Can you hear the sound of rest? The quality of tafashi, sifatu tafashi. Tafashi means spread, the sound of letters in the mouth. Tafashi, we can find this quality in one letter, it's letter sheen. In this surah, we can find this quality in the next words, hashr, washafi. Okay. Shidda letters. Shidda letters are compounded in the sentence Ajidu qittun bakat. Alif, Jim, Dal, Qaf, Ta, Ba, Ka, Ta. Yes, Ajidu qittun bakat. We can find this quality in the next words. Wal fajr. Ad. Shidda means the sound doesn't run in the makhraj. It's ad wal fajr. Qa. Qasamul lidhi hijr. Ad has shidda, but ha has rakhawa. Okay. The fourth point today, the mental map for Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 1 till Ayah 5. Mental map means Al-Kharita Al-Zihniya. The first ayah is Wal-Fajr. Wal-Fajr is the dawn. Wal-Layalin Ashr, by the 10 nights. وَالشَّفَعِ وَالْوَتْرِ, by the even and the old. وَاللَّيْلِ إِذَا يَسْرِ, it's about the night. هَلْ فِي ذَلِكَ قَسَمٌ لِذِي حِجْرِ, it's enough for our mind. قَسَمٌ لِذِي حِجْرِ. Today we did Surat Al-Fajr from Ayah 1 till Ayah 5. Inshallah, in the next videos we can complete this surah. If you want to learn other surahs we did together before Surat Al-Fajr, you can find the videos in the channel and the link is in the description. From Surat Al-Nas till Surat Al-Shams. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.